Now, I don't know if you agree with this assessment, but me watching the game, I thought Joe Reed really struggled guarding Cooley in the first half. However, I thought he did a much better job in the second half, at both ends of the floor, actually. Talk about what you saw from Joe Reed tonight.
I thought he competed his tail off. I thought that if he makes those same plays that got blocked tonight on offense in our league over the next couple months, he's going to be a bear to guard. So I thought this was a good experience for him. You know, the thing about Joe Reed is we're throwing him into the fire. They don't have guys like this playing in the league he played in last year. And so I thought it was a good experience for him. I thought, you're right, he competed his tail off. And he's going to be...
To get around them and get position or deny them, three-quarter them, whatever you want to call it, is that simply effort? Is that what
it's complete effort, yeah. And, you know, sometimes I know, like, they've been all over me in practice, you know, because sometimes I'll play a little lazy and stay behind. But, you know, at this level, I'm a little undersized playing down there with posts, and, I have to play with full effort. You know? My outside shooting, I think the first – couple games it didn't show at all. Tonight it did a little bit, but that's one of the things that I've been working on. I've been in the gym all summer trying to be able to play around the perimeter more.
Tonight, you just mentioned with Joe, there are some things you can transfer to the Summit League with success. What did you see from your team overall tonight that makes you feel good going into your league play, which starts next week?
I thought this is the first game, other than Judson, where our assisted turnover numbers were at least...
Yeah, you only had four doable in the first half and finished with 11. That's great.
You know, and so that's an area where we've wanted to make progress, and we made some progress. I think we got a lot of great shots at the rim. And I think if teams are working strong tonight, I think our offense has improved from where it was, you know, at the beginning of the year and then even 2 weeks ago. Defensively, Notre Dame's a tough guard. Let's don't forget that. They're one of the best teams in the country. And we gave ourselves some chances to make it a competitive, you know, to be right there down the stretch, and to their credit, they made some shots.
All right. Well, thank you.